As we're driving, we found a point of interest. It was called the Green Rocks. So we're going to take a few photos here. It's a really nice spot for photos. The Green Rocks, well, you can see for yourself. But also here, there are a lot of huts. You'll find a lot of these huts along the way as you are driving towards Alashkara. And these are really nice spots. You can come here, have a picnic, barbecue. They're empty. Just to let you know though, come early because they get full after 12 o'clock.